Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I'll show you how to track visitors to your Blogger blog using Bravenet Hit Counter. Blogger is a registered trademark of Google, a company to which I have no affiliation. Go to the website at bravenet.com. Click on the Free Web Tools link. There are a lot of widgets that Bravenet provides for free. You can easily add them to your blog. For example, calendar, guestbook, photo album, site search, web polls, etc. Click on the Hit Counter link. The Bravenet counter provides a lot more functionality than just counting your visitors. You can get access to reports on new, returning, and unique visitors. You will know how many pages these visitors read on your blog. Also, you will know your visitor's computer screen resolution. That way, you will be able to create a better design for your visitors. To get your hit counter, you will need to have an account on the Bravenet website. If you do not have an account, then click on the Join link and provide your data to become a member. Once you complete registration, enter your username and password to log in. On your member page, you will find a link for a new hit counter. When you press on the link, a message will be sent to your email account for further instructions on how to use and configure your hit counter. In the message, you will see the code needed to add your counter to your Blogger account. Copy the code. Then, log into your Blogger account and add a new gadget. Select the HTML/JavaScript option. Paste the code inside the content field and optionally give a title to the widget. Finally, click on Save. Now, go to your blog page and you will see your new Bravenet hit counter added. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just showed you how to make money with your websites.